Friends, today we are going to learn chapter 2 exercise. Your chapter title is brainstorming and mind map. Before starting your chapter exercise, I explain you what is brainstorming and what is mind maps. Brainstorming is a technique for generating ideas. And do you know what is mind maps? So mind maps are a graphical representation of ideas and the relationship between them. With the use of mind map, you can represent your idea with graphical use, and you also show the relationship between them. Now we move to our exercise worksheet part. Question number A. A mind map is given below. Look at it and answer the question that follow. So here, look it into this picture. This is a mind map of universe. So universe contains our galaxy, solar system, planets, satellites, and drops of planets. So they are the main parts of universe. Then we discuss two subparts, and then after we write our answer into questions. Galaxy. So here in this picture, some names of galaxy are Andromeda, Tadpole, Milky Way. And the galaxy consists of stars, clouds of gas and dust. And the some names of galaxy consist are Sun, Rigel and Sirius. Now other point, solar system has two subpoints, planets and dwarf planets. So we discuss the planets. So there are 8 types of planets: Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. There are 8 are the names of planets. Now the other satellites, some satellites name are Moon, Photosdiomas, Europa, Ganymede, Titania, Titania Oberon and Trion. They all are the name of satellite. And we move to dwarf planets. There are 2 names, Pluto and Eris. So we move to our question number A. Name 3 galaxy. You write down the name of 3 galaxy. So here these 3 are the name of galaxy: Andromeda, Tadpole and Milky Way. So you all are right in your question. Andromeda, A-N-D-R-O-M-E-D-A, Milky Way, M-I-L-K-Y-W-A-Y, and Tadpole, T-A-D-P-O-L-E. So they 3 are the name of galaxy. So these 3 are the name of galaxy. Now we move to our other question. How many planets does the sun have? Exclude dwarf planets. It means you can't count these 2 dwarf planets. So how many types? How many planets? There are 8 planets. There are 8 planets. First, Mercury. Second one, Venus. Third one, Earth. Mars. Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. So here in your answer you write 8. Now we move to our C question. Name a dwarf planet of the sun other than Pluto. So here your question is, name a dwarf planet of the sun other than Pluto. So here your answer is Aries. Your answer is Aries, because in your question Pluto name is already exist, so you can write Aries. Okay, now D, name two satellites of Uranus. Name the two satellites of Uranus. So here your answer is Titania and Oberon. The two are the satellite name of the Uranus. You can find your answer from this mind map. Now, which planet in the solar system do not have satellites? Which two are not having satellite? So here Mercury and Venus. So your answer is Mercury and Venus. Okay. Now question F. What do galaxy consist of? So here your answer is galaxy consist of stars, cloud of gas and dust. Stars, clouds, gas and dust. Okay, now we move to our next question. Question number 2. A mind map is a great way to remember things. You all are already know. In your mind, you are not store this all kind of information at a time. But if you want to store your idea, so you can draw a mind maps. And mind map is a great way to remember things. Question A. A passage about the various components of food is given below. You need to represent it as a picture. Two partially completed pictures are given below. Complete any one. Our body gets energy from the food we eat. Our body gets energy from the food we eat. Food can be classified according to their function, namely energy giving, body building foods and body protecting foods. So these three are the name. For doing various physical activities and physiological function, sleep, respiration, thirst, speech, perception and so on, our body needs energy. We get this energy from carbohydrates and fats. So some source of carbohydrates are wheat, potato and rice. From wheat, from potato and from rice we get carbohydrate. Some source of fat are ghee. Some source of fat are ghee and oil. Due to constant wear and tear in the body, new cells are built in our body to repair the damaged parts. So protein like milk, eggs, meat, cheese and dal. In dal help in building of our body. Another category are vitamins and minerals. So whose absence usually defense into disease like rickets and beriberi. Vegetable like carrot, spinach and fruits like papaya, lemon and guava are rich in vitamins and minerals. Okay, now here I draw a mind map of components of food. So first, the three main points are display here: energy giving foods, body protecting foods and body building foods. Energy giving foods, body protecting foods and body building foods. And then after I describe two other topic of energy giving. There are fats and carbohydrates, some and the body protecting. For our body protection we need minerals and vitamins, and for our body building we need protein. So here for energy giving I explain everything. For fats, from ghee and oil we get fats. From wheat, potato and rice we get carbohydrates. Now the other points, subparts of components of food, body protecting foods. For our body protection we need minerals and vitamins. So we get minerals from fruits and vegetable, and we also get vitamin from fruits and vegetable. So here I list the fruits: lemon, guava and papaya. And vegetable name: carrots, spinach. You also add the another vegetable and fruits here. Now we got vitamins from lemon, guava and papaya, and we get vegetable. We get vitamins from vegetable, carrot, spinach, and you add extra here. Now for our body building we need protein. So we get protein from milk, eggs, meat, cheese and dal. So here I hope you everyone understand this mind map. You all are draw this mind map in your computer notebook. Okay, now here question B. List of some food items are given below. Refer the passage and circle the odd one out in each list. A. I One number, rice, potato and dal. So here who is the word one? Potato. Second, papaya, spinach and milk. Who is the odd one? Milk. Third, egg, milk and ghee. So who is the odd one? Egg. Fourth, apple, orange, sweet potato. So here sweet potato is odd. So in the sweet potato you circle. Fish, wheat and paneer. So wheat is odd one here. Okay, you understand this question answer? Now we move to our other question. See, to be healthy, we should have balanced diet which supply all the five components of foods. Do you know which are the five foods component? Carbohydrate, fats, protein, vitamins and milk. The five are the components of food. Label the figure of the items taken for breakfast and lunch are so. The following table gives the name of the food item and the corresponding food component you get from them. Fill in the missing data. Here some data are missing, so you can find. Here I write your answer, but I just explain you. Okay. Food item, palak paneer and vegetable. From palak paneer we get protein, vitamins and mineral. So here another one is buttermilk. From buttermilk we get protein, fats, carbohydrate, minerals and vitamins. From vada and dal you get protein, fats, carbohydrates, minerals and vitamins. So you can write in your notebook. The second, right, second one, milk. From milk we get proteins, fats, carbohydrate and minerals. From sambar, dal and vegetables, we get proteins, fats, carbohydrate, minerals and vitamins. Now other table, salad, vegetable, fruits. So here from salad you get carbohydrate, minerals and vitamins. Chapati. So chapati made from wheat. From chapati you get proteins, carbohydrates and minerals. Besan laddu. It's made from dal and sugar. So from besan and laddu we get carbohydrates and protein. Idli, rice and dal, we get carbohydrates, proteins and minerals. Dal. From dal, we get proteins, fats, carbohydrate and minerals. Rice. From rice, we get carbohydrates and minerals. Now, we move to our question number 3. Brainstorming session are given below. Identify the guideline that is being followed and one guideline that is not being followed by the group. Ali, Savani and Aryush are in the middle of a brainstorming session on concept of energy. Ali say energy from sun. Savani moving a table. Ali say no, that is not a valid point. Arusha say conservation. So guideline follow correctly. All the participants are actively participating. So this is a current guideline. And guideline not follow. Considering the validity of a point while the session is going on. Now, other dialogue are here. Gurupreet, Maya and Soham are brainstorming to generate ideas on classification of planets. Maya say planets with seeds. Gurupreet say mango tree. Soham say planet without seeds. Gurupreet say, oh, shall I change mango tree to apple tree? So here your question is guideline follow correctly. So correct guideline kaun si hai? All the participants are actively participating and guideline not follow. It means they are discussing the idea in brainstorming. You should not criticize or discuss. So you can write. Question number 4. A list of some countries is given below. India, Uruguay, Malawi, Tanzania, Australia, Switzerland, Seychelles, Botswana, Chile, Madagascar, Sambo Bolivia, Thailand, Zimbabwe, Singapore, Somalia. That is, they all are the name of country. A question. Select the country from the list filtering through the following criteria. Question number 1. Start with the letter B, M, R and S. You can write. So here the first answer you write the country name starting from B, M, R and S. So here in the first question I write from M, Malawia. Okay, you look it in one by one table. So it is very easily to answer. Okay, from B, Botswana. From M, Madagascar. From R, nothing here. Mauritius. From S, Singapore, Somalia, Mozambique, Burundi and Rwanda. So here you can write this tick mark question, tick mark country into the your question number 8. Here your second question have at least 7 letters in its name. So here your answer is Burundi, Botswana, Bolivia, Madagascar, Mauritius, Mozambique, Switzerland, Singapore, Seychelles and Zambia. They are the country with letter 7 letters. Answer 3. Entirely in the southern hemisphere. So Burundi, Botswana, Bolivia, Madagascar, Mauritius, Mozambique and Seychelles. They are the country in the southern hemisphere. So we move to our next question B. If a fourth criteria is added as follows, find the country that meet all four criteria. The country does not have coast on any of its border. So here your answer is Botswana. Question number 5. Fill the name of the main category and one missing subcategory for the given mind map. So here in your mind map there are two missing points. This missing point here I write with the red color, so you can easily see. So the topic is types of rocks, so sedimentary, metamorphic and igneous. The three are the main topic of types of rocks. So sedimentary we get clastic, chemical and biogenic. And igneous, the sub point is intrusive, extrusive and metamorphic, foliated and non-foliated. So here the missing word is types of rocks and the subcategory is igneous. So you can write in your notebook. So here your last question 6. Given below are some terms related to human body. Categorize them and draw a mind map. So you can easily draw your mind map. So here first of all the table, first table name, the first row name is bones, brain, skull, digestive system, large intestine, ribcage, stomach, mouth, esophagus, nervous system, nervous, nose. So this is your table and from this table you draw the mind map. Here I draw mind map. Here your main topic is living things. So there are 4 sub points: bones, nervous system, respiratory system and digestive system. So from bones, skulls, spinal cord, ribcage and foramen, they are the sub points of bones. And nervous system sub points brain and nervous, it is a sub points of nervous system. And the other topic, digestive system. So for digestive system, this 5th is the sub points: mouth, esophagus, stomach, intestine, large intestine. And for respiratory system, air, nose, windpipe and lungs. So this is your mind map of living things. So I hope you all are understanding your exercise and you all are write in your computer notebook. I hope you all are understand and you all are submit your exercise on your application. I put your answer key in your application study material. From study material you can write your answer in your computer notebook. I hope you all are doing. Thanks. Have a nice day.